Hello dear kids, today we will learn about good habits and bad habits. So let's start. Brushing the teeth twice a day is a good habit.
Okay.
And not brushing teeth regularly is a bad habit. Washing hands before and after eating is a good habit.
Okay.
And not washing hands regularly is a bad habit. Throwing waste in a dustbin is a good habit.
Okay.
Throwing waste on the floor is a bad habit. Eating more fruits, vegetables and healthy food is a good habit.
Okay.
Eating more junk food is a bad habit. Combing hairs is a good habit.
Okay.
Not combing hairs is a bad habit. Getting up early in morning is a good habit.
Okay.
Not getting up early in the morning is a bad habit. Doing physical activity daily is a good habit.
Okay.
Not doing physical activity is a bad habit. Cutting nails regularly is a good habit.
Okay.
Not cutting nails regularly is a bad habit. Go to school on time is a good habit.
Okay.
Not going to school on time is a bad habit. Completing homework is a good habit.
Okay.
Not completing homework is a bad habit. Drink plenty of water is a good habit.
Okay.
Not drinking water is a bad habit. Taking bath daily is a good habit.
Okay.
Not taking bath is bad habit. Helping everyone is a good habit.
Okay.
Not helping anyone is a bad habit.